By enabling watermarks for team folders in Synology Drive, you can add an extra layer of data security. This feature helps prevent unauthorized users from copying and reproducing files, which is especially important when dealing with sensitive documents. This video shows you how to add watermarks to files in team folders and how different user permissions affect previewing, editing, and downloading. You'll find the timestamps for each section in the video description. Go to Synology Drive Admin Console, Advanced Features. Click Activate. A privacy statement window will pop up. Take a moment to read it thoroughly. If you agree with the privacy statement, check the box and click Next. After entering your Synology account and password, the activation process will be complete. Go to Team Folder. Select the folder you want to add a watermark to and click Settings. On the Security tab, select Enable Watermark. Watermarking is supported for general image and PDF files. In the Text field, you can enter up to 32 characters or choose from the default options, username, access time, or both options together. If you select username, the watermark will display the user's account name. If you choose access time, the watermark will be the time the document is opened or downloaded. The time format is based on your personal settings in DiskStation. If you choose both, you'll see both username and access time displayed in the watermark. Adjust the text color, angle, and transparency as needed. Next, choose the watermark mode. In single mode, a watermark will be displayed in the center of the page, while in repeat mode, the watermark will be repeated across the page. Click OK to finish the setup. Enabling watermarks allows users different capabilities based on their permissions. All users can preview watermarked files. Users with administrative or read-write permissions can modify and download the original, watermark-free files. Users with read-only permissions can only download watermarked files. Let's take a look at two examples. Example 1. You have read-write permissions to the Design Team folder. This means you can move files or restore previous versions. When previewing a file, it will have a watermark. However, you can download the original file without the watermark. Example 2. You have read-only permissions to the Marketing Team folder. Any documents you view or download in the folder will have a watermark. To learn more about Synology Drive, subscribe to the Synology YouTube channel or click on another video to keep watching.